Once upon a time, there was a planet called Earth, a blue marble where life had given birth. It had bacteria, whales and bees, ants, dinosaurs and monkeys. It had such a diversity of species until it became the land of human entities. Humans were two-legged apes with nifty fingers. They walked upright and were oxygen breathers. Not long after they evolved, the planet had transformed. They filled it with cities, agriculture, and waste. Most other animals were captivated or erased. Their population grew exponentially. So did their abilities technologically. They discovered that the Earth was a globe, but they remained divided with colorful robes. They had emperors, queens, and gods. They had rockets, computers, and jobs. Their biggest threat was themselves. They fought over resources and wealth. They never stopped killing each other. There was always an imbalance in power. They had an abundance of food and stuff. But somehow most humans never had enough. Everything they did was traded and sold. Very little was free, and very few were bold. They did leave some traces, but not much remains over the ages. Even a human knows, everything comes and goes.